Just got here and we're already getting bites. Got one pole cast out.
Nice little flathead, got some good color to him. Yellow.
Well, how good you can see it. Only about a foot long.
Another one in my car. Two in about 5 minutes. Get winded off and move it down here.
Wow. There's three freaking otters right here. Three of them.
Right below me.
There has to be more than three of them. do you smell? Frickin' otters. Getting all fish and on there and getting their bites. That's pretty cool though. There they are. All three of them. Three frickin' otter. That one is right below me. Now they're up on the tree down there. That's pretty neat. That one is right below me. They didn't bite me. The one is big. Maybe if they get out of here, might start getting some bites. Yeah, they come right down the edge. Same size as the last one, but hooked him pretty deep. Couldn't get it out, and I had to cut the steel leader as short as I could get it. He might survive. He's bleeding a little bit, but
flathead. Third one in 15 minutes. decent one. Look at the channel cow, I'd keep it.
That was one of the biggest cricket cubs I had in the bucket. Had one get away from me. First one I tried to hook. Around 20 inches. The creek chub's still alive.
Barely. He probably got hammered by that flag. Let's throw him back out. Fourth one of the night, I missed one that was snagged up. Oh, shit, blue hairies.
before the herring before then. It's fucking cool.
We got him that time. Calm down, buddy. Calm down. Number 5 tonight.
I was rolling it in, a freaking blue herring landed right beside me. In the tree. See if I can get a video of him. Oh, he just took off.
Where's my flathead? There's 3 freaking otters right here. 3 of them. This one right here.
It's right below me. There has to be more than 3 of them.
What do you smell? Frickin' oars. Seeing all the fish and I wonder if I'm getting their bites. That's pretty cool though. There they are, all three of them. Three freaking otter. That one is right below me. Now they're up on the tree down there. That's pretty neat. That one was right below me. They didn't bite me. That one was big. Oh, maybe if they get out of here, I might start getting some bites. Yeah, they come right down the edge.